Hi guys, I'm Rachel. Wait, you know what? I'm gonna put these down, they're really hard to hold. Let's try that again. Hi everyone, I'm Rachel from Birchbox, and you might remember that last January, I made a video kind of like this, telling you to hang on to all your Birchboxes all year long because something really big was gonna happen. Well, that something really big is happening today. So, to celebrate the close of 2015, we have produced a video to tell you about our year, and we're using Birchboxes to tell the story. So we hope that you love it, and definitely stay tuned to the end because we're gonna reveal a really fun giveaway.
In January, I packed my life into two suitcases and moved across country from LA to New York to start my job at Birchbox.
In February, I adopted my second puppy, Abby.
In March, I went on my tribatical. A tribatical is a three-week trip that you are given at Birchbox when you've been at the company for 3 years, and I use my tribatical to spend 3 amazing weeks with my family in Michigan and Florida.
In April, Birchbox partnered with AMC for the final season of Mad Men, and I went to LA to go to the red carpet premiere. I got to Snapchat from the event, I got to hang out with all the stars and dress up really fancy, and it was an incredible night.
In May, we partnered with Cupcakes and Cashmere, and I got to go on my very first business trip to Los Angeles to shoot a video with Emily from Cupcakes and Cashmere.
Our theme for June this year was adventure, and I started the biggest adventure of my life so far, which was having a baby.
In July, I had my 5-year Birchbox anniversary. We started working on this company a few months before we launched with our first box, and I still remember how crazy it felt, but how excited we were to get this thing off the ground. And here we are, 5 years later.
In August, I had 2 really fun things happen. First, we partnered with the TV show Candidly Nicole, and I got to travel to meet Nicole Richie and do a video with her, and it was fun because she's awesome. Second, we also had the Birchbox road trip where we took Birchbox all across the country, and I got to go to Chicago and meet a ton of our Chicago subscribers who were all nice and amazing, and now I love Chicago.
In September, we celebrated 5 years of Birchbox, and it's also the month where we celebrate Customer Appreciation Day, and we speak to our customers directly and thank them for being with us on this journey and for just believing in us.
In October, I got married, and 3 days later, I started my job at Birchbox, so it was a pretty big month for me.
In November, I took a solo trip to Barcelona. I visited our colleagues in the Birchbox Spain office, and I met up with family friends for a seaside Thanksgiving in CJ's.
Last December, I moved to New York and started my job with Birchbox, and this December, I celebrated my 1-year anniversary with them.
Thank you all so much for watching our video. We hope you enjoyed hearing what our team did in 2015, and now we want to hear what you did in 2015.
So, we want you to take a photo of your 2015 Birchboxes, whether you have 1, 5, or 12. Share it to Instagram and tell us something special that happened to you last year. Make sure you use hashtag Birchbox and you'll be entered for a chance to win what we think is maybe the best prize we've ever put together.
Yes, it's a multi-part prize. So 10 people are going to get an annual subscription to Birchbox for free. So you'll have 2016 covered for Birchbox.
You are also gonna get a personalized email address that goes directly to Lorelai and I that you can use all year long to ask us any beauty questions you have. Maybe you need a product recommendation, you're not sure how to wear your hair to an upcoming wedding. Maybe it's not beauty related. Maybe you're coming to New York and you wanna know our favorite restaurant. Email the address and it will go directly to us.
Finally, we're gonna help you kick off 2016 right with a special package full of some of our favorite products that's gonna go directly to those 10 people.
But because we know that so many of you saved your Birchboxes and there are only gonna be 10 grand prize winners, every single person who enters this giveaway is gonna get a code for free shipping on their next order in January so you can get whatever product that is that you need to start the new year off right.
That's it for us. Check out all the details for entering in the description below, and we will see you guys soon. Bye.
Bye.